The Yankees, they lead the majors with 12 walk-off wins. But if the Red Sox win here, it'll be the Yankees' eighth walk-off loss, tying the Red Sox for the most in the major league. So they've had some heartbreak in what's been a really good season for them. Hit sharply past the diving Donaldson, and the Red Sox win 3-2. The Yankees' nightmarish road trip continues as they lose the first game of this three-game set at Fenway by a score of 3-2 in 10 innings.